Hello everyone, my name is Nick, and today we're going to be taking a look at CoWriter's Custom Vocabulary Topics tool. With the help of this tool, you can increase the accuracy of your CoWriter word prediction tool as you write in over 4 million different topics. These topics can range from astrophysics to the noble zebra. Let's take a look and see how it works. To begin, we're going to click on the open book icon located in our CoWriter toolbar. In here, you'll notice any topics you created previously. You can turn on any given topic using the on-off switches located next to each topic. To create a new topic, you can use the open search field and type in your new topic, or click on the microphone button to speak your new topic. Plant cells. Once you've spoken your word, you'll notice you have a variety of options to choose from. If the option has a globe icon next to it, that means we'll scrape the internet to pull as many words in as possible. Let's go ahead and select that one now. Once my topic has been added to my Custom Vocabulary Topics tool, we can go back to our word prediction tool using the pencil icon. Let's write a sentence to see how it works. Notice how quickly CoWriter will predict some of these really challenging words. Plants with the help of chlorophyll, that's number two, and the process of photosynthesis, number two, generate food.
Plants with the help of chlorophyll and the process of photosynthesis generate food.
As you may have noticed, as I began typing some of these really challenging words, because they're related to plant cells, they pulled into my CoWriter tool almost immediately. Please take advantage of this Custom Vocabulary Topics tool as you write some challenging words. It'll make your life a whole lot easier.